she told me to sit anywhere. So I looked around and I noticed there wasn't a chair. I sat on the biding my time, drinking her wine. She talked until two, and then she said, "It's time for me." She told me she worked in the morning and started to laugh. I told her